Islamabad, the Supreme Court will announce judgment in the Orange Line Metro Train Project case today, Friday. A five-judge bench, headed by Justice Ejaz Afzul Khan, on April 17 had reserved the judgment in the Orange Line Metro Train Project case after hearing the arguments of all parties. The NESPAC, the Lahore Development Authority and the Punjab Transit Authority and the Punjab government had filed the appeals against the Lahore High Court's verdict. The LHC had set aside the NOC issued by the Archaeology Department and ordered to stop the work. According to Kamil Khan, an architect, the construction phase vibration is more of a threat than operation phase vibration, as the magnitude of vibration is greater and the distances from the vibration source to vibration receiver is less. The actual distance to monument for cut and cover during construction is 15.8 feet closer to the monument as stated by the NESPAC and verified by the TIPSA. He said that the NESPAC /LDA acknowledged the demolition of the part of church building. He said according to the LDA /NESPAC presentation to the DG Archaeology and the Special Premises Committee and Advisory Committee, a portion of foundation and the part of church building towards Naba roadside shall be affected, but the affected part of the church and boundary wall during construction shall be restored to its original condition after the construction. The Punjab Transit Authority has denied that the construction work is done in 200 feet distances of heritage. He, however, said there would be constant monitoring of the project. He said after the Lahore High Court's stay order work on metro train project was stopped and even the authorities did not take soil samples of those portions of the project.